As a teenager in school, I always visualized going to America and be a superhero. I wanted to look like a superhero. If I ever will become one, I don't know, but I got to the point to look like one.
Shouldn't get too comfortable over there. I could do it once, I would do it again. That's what I have to say. Here we go.